Dr. Sivananda's birthday, 2011, Yoga Camp.
So to speak, sight that Swamiji had, the master, after he left the physical world in Rishikesh, it appeared to Swami Vishnu as well as to different other people throughout the world, either in the astral presence or in the dream world. Okay? And that's here, he visited Swami Vishnu and said, I'm leaving. Okay? I'll be all the time in front of your path. I'll be with you all the way through. And that's how what the Guru does for the disciple. Okay? At the beginning, we do need the physical presence of the Guru. Okay? Someone to relate to, someone to help us out, to lift us up from where we are to something higher. But after a certain period of time, the relationship and the union goes beyond the physical, the emotional, the intellectual, and it becomes something very spiritual. At that time, the Guru doesn't need to be any more physically present. He has ways and means to be able to reach all of us anytime, somewhere. An example, all of us, different countries, different sexes, different religions, different cultures, different languages, and yet we are sitting here at the feet of the teacher to say that it doesn't matter who, when, and where, but we are ready for certain knowledge. The Guru, the scripture says, will be at our threshold. Okay? And that's, we are an example of what's happening today. None of us met Swami Sivananda. Some of us met Swami Vishnu, some of us they did not. And yet we assembled here. Why? Because an energy that we call, through which we identify ourselves, for Swami Vishnudevananda, Swami Shivananda, calls us here and keeps us here. Okay? So, in this September 8th is his birthday. Okay, today we celebrate, and his memory is still alive and kicking. Okay, we had the good fortune in Kerala to meet the daughter of Swami Shivananda's wife's sister. Okay, and she told us so many stories of Swami Shivananda. As you probably knew, he was married, he had children, but due to probably karma, but technically speaking, due to having to take the wrong medicine at that time, living in Malaysia in a rubber plantation in a tropical climate, it's very difficult sometimes to survive. They died, and that brought him probably to take sannyas. Okay? He said he even went to a very famous Swami, Dr. Chandrasekhara Swami, that is in Mahabalipuram, and he asked him what to do. And this lady told me, said, you're tall, you're very fair, you're young, you're good looking, you're rich, you're a doctor, you should be married. And he said, no. And then he went to probably his Ramana Maharishi, the Ramana Maharishi, and probably told him, you know, for sannyas. And he came all the way to Rishikesh. And then they say during the 1930s, he had the final divine contact. And since then, his message is spreading throughout the world. As mentioned many times, most probably this will be the century, so to speak, of Swami Shivananda. He's one of the great guru that came to this planet at a very difficult juncture to help ourselves for a better future. So we are very thankful also to his mother and father, to his family, and to himself to be on this planet and to help us out in this difficult situation today. So again, we request all his blessings, all of us, to continue in this life and future lives. So we do some chanting, and then afterwards we call to Abhishek, and means pour the sacred milk over the body or statue of Swami Shivananda. At that time, again, we ask blessings for all of us. Okay? And if you have some person that you that needs special prayer, special healing, okay, you can ask the Master at that particular time. So now we begin a little chanting, and everybody can follow it up the line. Okay?
Shri Bhagavan Ananda. Shivananda Bhagavan. Ram Thank you. Adhyam Bhurta Sotram Valokama Kalpayam Sotasyam
Sivananda Namalom Jaya Gurudev Om Guru Jaya Gurudevaya
Shivananda Namalom Jaya Gurudev Om Guru Jaya Gurudevaya
Om Guru Jaya Gurudev.
Maharaj Guru Jaya Jaya Sivananda Sadguru Jaya Jaya Guru Maharaj Guru
Jaya Jaya
Sadguru Jaya Jaya Guru Maharaj Guru Jaya Jaya Sivananda Sadguru Jaya Jaya Sadguru Jaya Jaya Guru Maharaj Guru Jaya Jaya Sivananda Sadguru Jaya Jaya Guru Maharaj Guru Jaya Jaya Sivananda Sadguru Jaya Jaya Guru Maharaj Guru Jaya Jaya Sivananda Sadguru Jaya Jaya Guru Maharaj Guru Jaya Jaya Sivananda Sadguru Jaya Jaya Guru Jaya Jaya Sivananda Sadguru Jaya Jaya
Guru Maharaj Guru Jaya Jaya Sivananda Sadguru Jaya Jaya
Guru Maharaj Guru Jaya Jaya Sivananda Sadguru Jaya Jaya
Guru Maharaj Guru
Maharaj Guru Jaya Jaya Sivananda Sadguru Jaya Jaya
Guru Maharaj Guru Jaya Jaya Sivananda Sadguru Jaya Jaya
Guru Maharaj Guru Jaya Jaya Sivananda Sadguru Jaya Jaya Guru Maharaj Guru Jaya Jaya Vishnu Swami Sadguru Jaya Jaya
Guru Maharaj Guru Jaya Jaya
Swami Sadguru Jaya Jaya Guru Maharaj Guru Jaya Jaya Vishnu Swami Sadguru Jaya Jaya
Guru Maharaj Guru Jaya Jaya
Swami Sadguru
Jaya Jaya
Guru Maharaj Guru Jaya Jaya Vishnu Swami Sadguru Jaya Jaya
Guru Maharaj Guru Jaya Jaya
Guru
Jaya Jaya
Guru Maharaj Guru Jaya Jaya Sivananda Sadguru Jaya Jaya
Guru Maharaj Guru Jaya Jaya Sivananda Sadguru Jaya Jaya
Guru Maharaj Guru Jaya Jaya Sivananda Sadguru Jaya Jaya
Guru Maharaj Guru Jaya Jaya Sivananda Sadguru Jaya Jaya
Sivananda Sadguru Jaya Jaya
Sivananda Sadguru Jaya Jaya
वंदे गुरुदेव जय जय गुरुदेव
वंदे गुरुदेव जय जय गुरु
Shivananda, Bhagavan Shri Shivananda, Bhagavan Shri Shivananda. भगवान श्री विष्णु स्वामी ओम भगवान श्री विष्णु स्वामी भगवान श्री विष्णु स्वामी भगवान श्री विष्णु स्वामी ओम
भगवान श्री विष्णु स्वामी भगवान श्री विष्णु स्वामी भगवान श्री विष्णु स्वामी
Guru Jaya,
So while we wait that the puja is over, we'll read as an inspiration from Shivananda Upanishad. Okay? It was Swami Shivananda has to tell to all of us. He is standing and giving all the blessing to all of us. The caption says, do not hate the evil-hearted, the jealous, and the selfish. It is they who promote your salvation. It's very tough once we have to go through it. But without that, it will be very difficult to test ourselves and to see how far we went in the spiritual path. Remember, the real synthesis of Swami Shivananda is adapt, adjust, accommodate, bear insult, bear injury. A mantra can go through that, okay? And these people out there, sometimes unwittingly, sometimes knowingly, because through them we become a better people. Without them, we'll be much more difficult. The letter was written to Dr. James, New York. Adorable self, this world is your best teacher, O Guru. There is a lesson in everything. There is a lesson in each experience. Learn it and become wise. Every failure is a stepping stone to success. Every difficulty or disappointment is a trial of your faith. Every disease is a karmic purgation. Every unpleasant incident is a test of your trust in God. Every temptation is a test of your spiritual strength. Therefore, nil desperandum, never despair, march forward, O hero, Shivananda. You can see it's an apt message for all of us. It seems all the time to talk to each one of us. The reason is that all the time he talks to the soul, and the soul is the same for everybody. So we have the feeling, or the sensation that is appropriate for all of us, but it's appropriate for every soul, for every seeker of the spiritual path. Okay? So this is the beautiful message for all my master on his birthday. Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya.
So now we get to the conclusion. Maybe one or two chants more. Some volunteers can carry on.
Serve, love, give, purify, meditate, realize.
Serve, love, give, purify, meditate, realize.
Serve, love, give, purify, meditate, realize.
Be good, do good, be kind, be compassionate.
Be good, do good, be kind, be compassionate.
Bearing to the highest sadhana.
Bearing
to
the highest sadhana.
Bearing to the highest yoga.
Bearing to the highest yoga.
Inquire who am I, know thyself and be free.
Inquire who am I, know thyself and be free.
You will soon attain immortality.
You will soon attain immortality.
Om Tat Sat, Om Tat Sat, Om Tat Sat, Om.
Om Tat Sat, Om Tat Sat, Om Tat Sat, Om.
Om Shanti, Om Peace, Om Shalom, Om.
Om Shanti, Om Peace, Om Shalom,
Nataraj Nataraja Shivananda Nataraja
Nataraj Nataraja Shivananda Nataraja
Oh Nataraj Nataraja Shivananda
Kamale Sugandhim Pushtivaranam Urvarukamya Vandana Vrijo Mukshiyamamritat Om Trayambakam Yajamale Sugandhim Pushtivaranam Urvarukamya Vandana Vrijo Mukshiyamamritat Om Trayambakam Yajamale Sugandhim Pushtivaranam Urvarukamya Vandana Vrijo Mukshiyamamritat Om Sarvesham Swastir Bhavatu Sarvesham Shantir Bhavatu Sarvesham Purnam Bhavatu Sarvesham Mangalam Bhavatu Sarve Bhavantu Sukhinah Sarve Santu Niramaya Sarve Bhadrani Pashyantu Ma Kasyet Dukhabhav Bhavet Asato Ma Satyamaya Tamaso Ma Jyotirgamaya Vrijyomamritamyamaya Om Purnamada Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamevavashishyate Om Shanti 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 Om Peace Peace Peace
Adorable Lord, have
mercy on us, salutations and prostrations unto Thee. Thou art omnipresent, omnipotent, omniscient. Thou art Satchitananda. Thou art existence, knowledge, and bliss absolute. Thou art the ruler of all beings. Grant us an understanding heart, equal vision, balanced mind, faith, devotion, and wisdom. Grant us inner spiritual strength to resist temptation and control the mind. Free us from egoism, lust, anger, greed, hatred, and jealousy. Fill our hearts with divine virtues. Let us behold Thee in all these names and forms. Let us serve Thee in all these names and forms. Let us ever remember Thee. Let us ever sing Thy glories. Let Thy name be acknowledged. Let us abide in Thee forever and ever.
Om Bolo Satguru Shivananda Maharaj Ki
Jai
Om Bolo Swami Vishnu Devananda Maharaj Ki
Jai
Om Tat Sat
Subramanya Kartikeya Jayanti Venugopala Venugopala Venkatarama, Shankatarama, Sitarama, Radheshama, Jai Jai Arati, Gauri Manohara, Gauri Manohara, Bhavani Shankara, Sama Sadashiva, Uma Maheshwara, Jai Jai Arati, Raja Rajeshwari, Raja Rajeshwari, Purukara Sundari, Mahalakshmi, Mahasaraswati, Mahakali, Mahashakti, Jai Jai Arati, Anjaneya, Anjaneya, Hanumanta, Jai Jai Arati, Dattatreya, Dattatreya, Vimukti Avatara, Jaya Arati Adhikaya, Adhikaya, Askaraya, Jaya Arati Sanishwaraya, Sanishwaraya, Askaraya, Jaya Arati Shankaracharya, Shankaracharya, Vaita Gurave, Jaya Arati Satpurnata, Satpurnata, Shivananda, Jai Jai Arati Vishnudevananda, 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 Jai Jai Arati Agastya Munaye, Sri Ramatirahe, Jai Jai Arati Ayappa Swamiye, Ayappa Swamiye, Dharma Shastrave, Jai Jai Arati Jesus Gurave, Moses Gurave, Jai Jai Arati Muhammad Gurave Guru Nanak Gurave Sampradaya Namaha Jai Jai Arati Venugopala
Same height of the Statue of Liberty in New York, down to Cape Comorin, and it was so strong that when tsunami came, completely covered. Imagine, it was a gigantic wave. We saw the film, the statue, and only then the PWD Power Works give the completion certificate, say this is a very fantastic statue. No cement, no iron, no nothing, and we stood. The only thing that we stood for a gigantic tsunami when it came. Years ago. He passed away last night. So we say Om Triambakam for Mohini and Om Triambakam for Dr. Ganapati Staffan. And then you can go deeper. Deep Prasad.
Om Triambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Purvarudhanam Vandhanam Richo Mukshyaman Mitat Om Triambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Purvarudham Vabandhanam Vrichyo Mukshyamamritat Om Triambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Purvarudham Vabandhanam Vrichyo Mukshyamamritat Om Sarvesham Swasti Bhavatu Sarvesham Shanti Bhavatu Sarvesham Purnam Bhavatu Sarvesham Mangalam Bhavatu Sarve Bhavantu Sukhina Sarve Santu Niramaya Sarve Bhadrani Pashyantu Ma Kasyetu Kabhargave Asato Ma Sadgamaya Tamaso Ma Jyotirgamaya Mrityorma-mritam gamaya Om Purnamada Purnamidam Purnam Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamivavashishyate Om Shanti 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 Om Peace Peace Peace
Om Sadguru Shivananda Maharaj Ki
Jai
Om Guru Swami Vishnu Devananda Maharaj Ki
Jai
Om Bolo Mohini Ki
Jai
Om Bolo Dr. Ganapati Staffan Ki
Jai
Om Tat Sat Om Namah Shivaya Thank you all. Have a nice prasad.